Lane. I am Jimmy here at Zion Design.
And I'm Jeff. What's happening?
And we're here with your nice, luxurious pedestal.
What do we got here, Jeff?
We have a white cloth pedestal that is 42 tall by 11.5 by 11.5, and then on top of that, you have a dust cover that's 14 inches tall by 11.5 as well. It does have brown paper on it. This just peels off like so.
And we also have contact paper on the pedestal itself.
And that peels off as well. We just like to leave it on to keep it from scratching.
Extra protection always helps, right?
Yes. And
as well as while we're looking, it's got torque screws here. You got one on each side. It's all four.
And it's going to come with the torque screw kit,
which is this right here. It has instructions in the front. What it comes with is a torque screw driver, and all your torque screws are in there, as well as this blue microfiber rag. That's what you want to use to wipe off your pedestal and the dust cover. It won't scratch it. Use ammonia-free Windex as well, please.
Yeah, and Jeff, where are we going with this guy?
Looks like we're going to your address on 15th Street in Washington, D.C.
Crazy.
Going to it. Come here, Frank. Greg, we need you, because guess what? As we found out, Eileen, this is going to be awesome. We want you to send us a picture, because we thought this is going to be in a German embassy in Washington, D.C. With a piece of the Berlin Wall. That's what we need.
That's very cool. That's just a good thing, y'all.
Yeah, so we'd love for you to send us a picture once you get everything set up, because we'd love to see that. It sounds awesome.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Other than that, thanks again. Coming to you.